Experts say it is hard for university innovations to be completed due to lack of funding.
Research and innovation fund, it is still very significant, but appreciated. We got 1 billion to gather it, but we believe, like in all of this, that more is needed.
As the innovators, the thing we should do is to ensure that we come in all the avenues that can make these prototypes and these innovations to become finished products and they go on the market in Uganda, in East Africa, and Africa at large.
Peter Samuel Okoch, who offers biomedical engineering at Mbarara University of Science and Technology, invented an automatic crop protection robot. He says most of their ideas die after they leave universities due to lack of funding from the government.
Being a student, when you leave and go out there, your project just dies because the project is not funded, your good innovation is not funded. So as a request, I just call upon government, the Ministry of Science and Technology, to invest in universities, invest in innovation.
These ideas that we are generating here, sometimes they are not actually responded to. But if they were actually responded to, then we would create some nice and supportive robots, industry robots, that could support and aid workers to perform their jobs effectively.
It would really be good if we can move on with this project. If anyone out there could enable us, such that we can have a fully functional prototype that we can commission and save the lives of these babies and remedy the pain of any mother who loses a child because of this.
Professor Charles Kwesiga, the Executive Director of Uganda Industrial Research Institute, says he was impressed by the ideas exhibited by students during the Innovation Week.
In June, we indicate that we must industrialize. If we have to develop to become a second or first world economy, we must industrialize.
He, however, lamented that some people get funding without any proof of concept and end up misusing the money.
You find people getting money without any proof of concept. We should avoid such fantasy and be as realistic as possible.
Report by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.